have created the illusion, and that would be your word, that you have the bomb, but you don't have the bomb. So you're still going to get the American aid, and you're still going to keep India off balance.
I'm not indulging in self-praise, but Pakistan is an intelligent people.
Forces have never and shall never let you down, inshallah.